the city writing bogus tickets for littering.
Do you feel like this was a shakedown?
Yeah, of course.
A whistleblower says there's an illegal quota, and only Eyewitness News has the shocking secret audio from the inside.
Don't make me look bad by writing under 10.
7 on Your Side investigates Monday at 5.